Hi, my name is Maximo Migu, and welcome to Renegade Ops.
General Bryant.
Okay, cutscene.
Who is this? Identify yourself, damn it!
My name's Natasha, and I want to help you. That's all I can say.
Of course you do.
Inferno will launch another warhead tonight. You must stop him.
Sit tight. I've got your coordinates.
Traitor! Inferno will know what to do with you!
Let's do it.
I've got an intel source among Inferno's people.
Wait.
The bad news is, they're on
okay.
She can help us stop Inferno from destroying another city. They've got her sitting in a prison box. Get her out of there, renegades.
Sure thing, man. Driving Simulator 2016. Too bad I'm a bad driver, though. There we go. With some enemies. Die, you bitch! Yes. This is how we do it, man. I'm gonna preemptively shoot everything I can see. Oh, that's an enemy. Die! Ooh. Alright, that's his special ability. I can spawn those little fuckers. Kill them, my minions! Kill them! Unless you're already dead. That wouldn't be nice. Wait. Oh, so that's my special. Or rather, second weapon. Don't you fuck with me, man. Ah! God damn it. Okay. Open up. Open up. Thank you. You are officially dead. Die. Whoops. Oh no, no, you don't. Fuck me. I need some health, man. Oh god damn it, I'm almost dead. No! No! Oh, there's health, there's health, there's health. No! God damn it. So close yet so far. Fuck you and your rockets. Oh no, that's a rocket, man. No, move! I can't see anything. I will gladly take that. Oh my god. God damn it. I hate those fucking rockets. Where are you? Oh, there's two of them. Damn. Okay, die now. Wow, that sucks. I think I... Hello, Natasha. So where... Oh my god, that's a tank.
You got her. Good work. Got a plane waiting down the road. Get her to it.
Nope. No, you don't. No, fuck you! Nope! God damn it! Fucking tanks! Die in a fire! You inferno prick! Oh, gun upgrade, that's what I need! Another one! Isn't this just fucking great? Not you! Hey, I leveled up! That's something new. That's a ramp! Nailed it. Okay, that's drop of point.
Natasha, good to have you with us.
I just want to help stop that madman.
Sure you do.
Now, how do we stop that missile?
We shut it down. And drop on this fucker or something, I don't know. We'll...
The LVA warhead facility is nearby. No warheads,
sure it is.
Missiles. Get it?
You heard her. Destroy the warhead facility.
Sure thing. But don't they already have some warheads? Hey, I'm not questioning anything. No, my god. Okay, okay, one at a time, one at a time. Die. Thank you. Your death will save us all. I think they spawn from those fucking trucks, actually. Wouldn't that be funny? I know I do have... I mean, I know I have secondary weapon, but... I mean, fuck that. Where is some fuckers? I mean... sure. Bam! You're dead. Ooh, that's a whole different gun. Me likey. So what am I supposed to destroy? Oh, this shit. Yeah, sure. Nice.
You'll need a key card to get further into the base. Good news, there's a commander nearby who has one. Bad news, he's in a tank.
Of course he is.
Destroy the tank, get the key card.
Uh-oh. Fucking shit. Die.
Level 2.
Nice. Well, isn't this just nice? Here is the tank. I don't need your shit. Oh my god. No! Nah, great. And again, I should have used my rail gun. I'm forgetting about it. Of course it will.
While Natasha's busy. LVA storage depot nearby. Destroy it.
Yeah.
Really
rail gun. No, that's not. That's great. Fuck you. I have only one life left. Let's not fucking waste it. Somebody drop some more health, please. Right, I have my antlions. They can help me. Kill them all. Oh. So it's like close range. That's good to know, actually.
I've cracked the code. You've got access now. The next area is guarded by Inferno sergeants. You need to
sergeants.
Sneak past them.
Sneaky's not even in the manual.
Right. Kill them. Oh. Oh, I am supposed to shoot it. Take them out. Not on my patrol. Take the life, please. Ah! God damn it.
Take them apart.
Fucking shit, I hate mortars. Mortars, not mortals. Yep, he says to... God damn it. Wait, what? This is all kind of different shit. Do I have a map? Move, man. I should take out those mortars first, right? Probably. Where is he? No! When do we auto-destruct? Fucking shit. God damn it. Fucking rockets. And now I have this basic bitch gun. Die in a fire, you fucking fuck. Okay, let's kill this guy who's supposed to be somewhere over here. Oh yeah, I can just ram it. What the hell am I doing with my knife? Elf! No! I ran right into it. Come on, don't give me a game over, man. Fucking shit. Let's do it again. No. Oh. Shit, I haven't even lost a life yet. But seems like I'm gonna soon. Die. Oh my god. Where are you going? This shit is so fucking stressful, man. So where... I'm here. The another mortal and surgeon is right over here. Right over there. Rawr, rawr, rawr. Die! Thank god there's only a fixed amount of them. Where is you though? Move. So that's all here. Fuck those two. I wonder. Can I do it? I hope I do. Yes, I do. Yay. Backflip. Not so backflippy. Die. Yes. I think that's the last mortar. Whoa. Kill those fucking turrets. towers, whatever. Where's this artillery? Great. I'm gonna take that, thank you. Another one?
Retrieve that card.
Sure thing. Where is he? I know I'm on. Wow, chopper. Really? Dead. Great. What now, commander?
Good job. Now let's
talk. Nah, I know it's a good job.
Bryant, to the north! They're torching that village!
The bastards are in days. New priority, save that village.
Okay. Bah! Fuck you and your torch. God damn it.
Good work. Now let's finish this.
We need another key card to access the facility.
We'll pick it up on
key
the way.
Key card?
Move out.
Nice. Key card. Where to now?
Key card acquired. Keep rolling, renegades. Let's go.
If you think you can stop me, you're probably right. God damn it, rocket launchers. Nobody likes you anyway. That was pathetic. Where are you going? You really need to destroy this guy's village. House, whatever. Well, that's what I need. Keycards for. Makes sense, makes sense.
You started the launch sequence.
No way. We've come too far to fail now. Look, those pipelines lead to LVA silos. They're feeding fuel to the missile.
They sure are. Can I move now? Thank you.
Destroy silos, renegades. Hurry. It's the only way to stop the launch.
What are you doing?
Okay.
This is crazy. The chain reaction could kill us all.
Keep going, people. That's an order.
Okay. I'm just gonna fire. I think some fuckers just dropped behind me. Fuck behind me. I'm flying to the rescue! Not this way. Wait. I can't go this way. Why not? Die. Ah, come on. Nice. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, that was quick. Oh, health pickup. So there's two more left. And oh, I wasn't expecting that, man. No, I was not. Okay. Because I know now. Advance to the rescue. Nice.
Level 8.
To be honest, I like this mission more than the one before it. But you know, that's just my opinion. And die. Wow. You can be proud, you stopped the missile. God damn it. Sometimes it's so hard to steer those fucking cars. Oh no, advance to the rescue! God damn it, not through here, man! What are you doing? God damn it! And up! Whatever, that was cool. Through here. You can go die now. Yay, we're almost at the end now. Don't fuck it up. Oh yeah, through here. This ramp and all that. Die! Damage streak, yeah, 500, 600, times 2, times 3, yeah! Yeah! No, we don't.
Still armed and counting down.
Warheads don't count down. They're impact.
You need to
I mean, they explode on the impact.
Do that and we can move the warhead out of there. If you bring it to me, I can disarm it. But hurry.
Holy shit. That's intense. To be honest, I thought we're done. Really? I have to. Nope. I'm just driving in. That's cool. Through the window you go. Captured. Nice. Oh god damn it. Wait, I can shoot now? Well then. That's gonna be exciting. If there's no enemies, oh there are. But they can't do shit against me. Yeah. Turbo. That's actually pretty cool. To just run through those fucking fucks. And turbo, yeah.
Out of my way. Time's running out.
Okay. That wasn't as intense as I thought it was going to be. And what now? That's it. That's okay. That was delayed.
Warhead disarmed. That was too close.
We made it.
Yeah, we made it.
Let's gift wrap it and send it back to its owner.
I like this guy. Mission complete. Skill level good. Although I only got bronze, but that's whatever. So I think I'm gonna leave it here. If you like this video, please hit the like. If you wanna see more, please subscribe. Catch you later.